God willing, Iraqi Prime Minister Haider al-Abadi announced Tuesday afternoon, victory is at hand. He was directly addressing the population of Mosul, Iraq's second largest city, which has been under ISIS occupation since June 2014, at a time when Iraqi and Kurdish forces are preparing to retake the city.
We will raise the Iraqi flag in the center of the city of Mosul, as we have raised it in Kayara and Shirkat, and before it in Baiji, Tikrit, Ramadi, and Fallujah, and many other towns and villages that have been returned to the people of Iraq.
Abadi was addressing the people of Mosul on a new radio station, FM 103.3, which broadcasts directly into Mosul. During ISIS's almost 2.5 year reign of terror, it destroyed religious shrines, sold women into slavery, drove minorities out of the city, and generally imposed its dystopian order.
We decided and we are determined to liberate all of the Iraqi land of ISIS. And this decision and victory had been achieved. Today you are closer than any time in the past to getting rid of ISIS's injustice and tyranny.
Abadi called upon the local population to cooperate with Iraqi security forces as they enter the city in what is expected to be a long and bloody battle. A date for the start of that battle has yet to be announced, but it's expected to begin within the coming weeks. Ben Wedeman, CNN, Baghdad.